Hi everyone, here's Callie Kim's 2-minute tip for the day. Watermelon, we all love growing them. There's nothing better than a cold, refreshing watermelon on a hot summer day that you grow yourself. But when you grow them on a trellis, they get heavy. So today I'm gonna show you how to make a really easy, quick watermelon sling to support your watermelon when you're growing them vertically. You'll need two things to make your watermelon slings. A pair of pantyhose for smaller watermelons, or a piece of an old t-shirt for watermelons that are a little bit bigger. So first of all, the pair of pantyhose works great for melons that are little babies like this one right here. You simply gather up your pantyhose, slip it over your watermelon, and then tie it off on your trellis. Now the great thing about these pantyhose is that they will expand as your watermelon grow to accommodate the size of the growing melon. Next, use your piece of old t-shirt to support a watermelon that's a little bit larger. So I'm just going to place my t-shirt very carefully under my watermelon. Take two opposite corners and tie it to the trellis. Then take the other two opposite corners and do the same thing. This will give you a nice, sturdy support for your watermelon, and the t-shirt will also stretch to accommodate the watermelon as it grows. This also serves a dual purpose because it will protect your watermelon against the pests that like to come out and eat them right as they get ripe. I hope you enjoyed this quick watermelon tip. Subscribe, share, and we'll see you on the next Callie Kim 2-Minute Tip.